Okay, booms down. Playing today, the Unicorns. And the Raxperts. The snitch is running off. Who's the snitch? Is it Duddy? No, it's a Mantihore. It's John Wurst. He's running off into the distance and we'll have Bruins off any second.
A sucker by Liam and beat by Ingram.
That's Michelle. Oh, that's a big pass.
Probably a bit of a too long pass to be accurate there.
This should be a pretty good game.
Has no one finished the pass at the moment?
No, he's a bit by himself there.
That's because Ethan was this much.
Oh, she's there by herself, but dropped it. And Raxperts recover. Yeah, I don't know. This was how it was for the last one, yeah. That's how Nick set it up, so
maybe resets when you get an offer.
That zoomed out.
Great reset.
You'd be growing a bigger screen, but yeah.
Make it move further.
Just means I need to do more spinning.
So the Raxperts.
Oh, go Raxperts. Nat goes up there for B on point. No tackle laid though. Recover.
Nice, Matt. Ethan!
Nice, Dan.
Find your players, guys.
Not now.
Nice shot by Ned there, but missed. That was a bit of a hard beat there, I think, by Ingram.
Just has it.
And that would have been a nice team goal, but it missed. Oh, interesting pass there by Liam from behind.
That's how Nick said it after.
Okay.
Oh, if you want to move it.
Oh, what was that for?
Hey.
Do you know what that was for?
No idea.
No one is.
Oh, Vish has some speed to him.
There's no defenders.
Oh, he's got it. That will be 10-all.
So do you know who this female chaser is for the Raxxers? It's not Jackie.
Well, Jackie's a centaur, so she shouldn't even be out there, first of all. No, I don't know her. Beaumont, I think the back of her jumper says. Oh, it was a big throw and a good goal. Is that Liam? There is a beater there. That's a lie.
Take it. Oh, very nice.
Good pass from Ethan to Vishal, but
very close.
Was that another goal?
That was a goal, yeah.
Yeah. Very good with those long throws. So it's 30 to 10 now.
It's a very slow sort of attack with Lauren doing very fancy feedings without a blood draw. It's interesting. Peter and Vish running off.
Peter might have this.
Yes.
Oh, to Vic.
Oh, great team.
Good team goal there, yes. Yeah. Great team.
So unicorns have budget controls. They have had quite a while, which I guess I wouldn't have thought they would.
Some teams have, every team's got one that's done
the others. Has Meg been on the whole time? I don't think so.
Oh, and Rob's just turned on.
Yeah. Late arrival Rob, so I film him running on.
No.
Walk of shame.
Run of shame.
Run of shame, yeah. At least he's running. Oh! Good goal by Vish.
It's quite rapid also.
Is that 30 all?
Yeah.
Oh.
It seems like the Raxxers are playing a better game, like as a team, as a unit.
Yeah.
But it might change when Rob gets on.
They do have more subs as well, the Unicorns, especially if Rob's arrival. They've got... They might have more legs in them. Good recovery of the beaters there.
Yeah, so Raxxers don't have budget control.
That's a long, long shot, that one not making its mark.
He's still got a pretty good ratio of scores with his long shots. Really great pressure there by Liam. They push them back halfway.
Vish picks it up, fumbles with it, but good recovery.
So your points have just pretty much reset, and Vish has gotten beat from behind goals.
All the way, Lego!
Come on, Peter!
Peter Lego! the fur and they take the lead, 40-30.
Ah, wow, that's quite unexpected. Because the Rakputs are second on the ladder and the Unicorns are second last on the ladder.
Huh. What a funny old world.
Yeah. Oh, nice intercept there by Peter. Jackie does an intercept.
Good work, Jackie. Kleiner. Kleiner.
Jackie says it.
I have to ask her, Jackie.
Or Jasper.
Rakputs still have it.
And
might put it through.
Is that a goal?
Yeah, he's got it.
Could be by Laura Mann.
Big.
Coverage of Rakputs.
I don't necessarily think.
Lauren the avocado.
Nice, Lauren. Look, I just got the control back.
Rakputs may get another goal though. Oh, Jackie! Oh.
So close, Jackie.
Throws it off. They have to watch her though, she's dangerous. She's got a bit of a trait for fair pulling.
Yeah. I'd like that. It's like he's limping.
Which, you know, if I see this red moment in court,
then perspective
is
not actually. Like, we're actually telling the way. Pasta Peter. Pasta.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Experts have it. They're running down together.
Yeah.
Oh, good kick.
And
right there.
A miss and a beat. And the Unicorns recover.
No goal.
No goal.
No goal. Unicorns round up. Scores are locked 40-all.
Good beat by Liam there.
Well, what game is this? Is this that magical game?
It's a Quidditch. Oh,
my God.
Fly on the broomsticks.
How do you guys fly?
Oh, we take lots of LSD beforehand, buddy. Sorry, those inappropriate comments were all Graham Dunn's responsibility.
Put a warning for drug references.
Head of referees, massive drug reference.
So are you, like, oh, so Rob's on now. I didn't notice him come on.
Yeah, it must be after sixth floor.
But the Unicorns are doing, you know, did pretty well without him. They were all with the Rakputs.
Yeah, exactly. So Liam's on as a beta.
Oh, face to face.
Oh, Rob's got it.
But Lauren and Liam are really good defenders.
Oh, he somehow is okay, apparently. Is that a goal? No. Just over.
Okay. No goal, beat him fast.
Ah. Good call. Bit delayed, but it did look like he was beat.
One pass to Jenkins. Passes to 32.
Good hit by Rob. Oh, Rob takes a shot and he's got it.
Rob's being tackled by Ingram and Liam is coming
for us. Oh, it's a bit rough, Graham. She's only little.
She's a wrestler, it's fine.
Okay. Is she really a wrestler?
Yeah.
What's her wrestling name?
I think she's a wrestler, but I'm just
going to
say she's a wrestler.
Okay.
We're tall and we're girls. That's about it.
Is that Jenkins?
That's Ned.
Ah. Good goal. A 50-0.
Yeah, it's 1-for-1. Liam's doing very offensively. Very
well. Yeah, he's not willing to get rid of it though, but oh, he finally does. Beats. That would be Jenkins. There's Rob. Oh, good pick up and good run. Nice. Oh, Lauren gets him.
Nice, Lauren.
Vicious there. Just run through him, no beaters. Oh no, Lauren's back.
Okay. Oh, those things can machine wash as well.
It's a bit of a reset. Really?
Yeah, put them in the machine. Don't dry them in the dryer, but hang them out to dry.
Thanks again, man. That's awesome.
A nice intercept by Ned.
So I've got Punisher. Because I'm the Punisher.
Good feed, but he passes.
I'm going to be walking the field going, do you know the difference?
Wasn't a goal.
Punishment.
Goal ref called it, but it just went off. But Aaron was in a good position.
That was hilarious. Bad, no. Go away.
Come on, Lauren.
Yeah, okay. Let's make it last. Let's take the lead. Can I say make it? Logicals.
No swearing, buddy.
Cut out the swear words. So it's like all these swear words have been said.
Sorry. Beep.
Ploppers.
They'll take that. Alright, Rob Ball's bringing out 27. He's got a support on the right. He gets tackled midfield. He comes out of it. He's going to throw it. He's got support. Oh, it's fine. Oh, and he's dismounted.
Oh, yeah.
Disappointing end to a fantastic start by Rob Ball.
Just keep it up. Just
brought it up by number 30 us? Question mark.
You sound like you're calling races though. Like,
and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 32 is bringing it. Oh, he passes to the goalkeeper at the goalkeeper's zone. Here we go. Got Liam on the right with a beater. Liam on the right with a beater. Here we go.
100.
120. 120.
120. 120. 120.
Not helping.
Oh, we've got Nat on now as chaser. Number 4. The
Rackbirds. That's a sea of white down there.
Yeah, there's lots of unicorn subs.
It helps, yeah, it doesn't help that like the unicorns are all between them, the directly behind them.
Ah, this will help. It'll be the elf for a while until that wakes up Sally at night.
Like, he just wanted to go smack enough blood right over there.
Yeah.
With the ball.
In all my defense, though, if you're racking me up and tackle, I actually will go. Look, I think last game there were a couple of corners.
Nice. Oh!
Mainly, like I said, when we were hanging off the side.
And a long throw, but a miss, but Clem.
Yeah, I think that's Clem. And
before the hard boundary?
Nat gets beat, runs back. So she's all by herself and she's gone. Ah, no, number 30. No. Here comes the cover.
Okay, right, yes. What? Denny. Right.
First thing to discuss it.
Yeah. And we're back.
It's all just a warning issue.
Oh, this is
very close.
Good work, Brett. That's good recovery.
Nice. Brecky just got blood to control back, which is very nice.
Looks like this game may just come down to the snitch catch. It's still 50-0.
I'm impressed by the unicorns. They're holding Rexbert's they're holding the line very well. The Rexperts are having a lot of trouble breaking through.
It's not like the Rexperts are missing like core players. They've got a pretty good lineup today.
They're missing a few, but there's, they don't have Umberto as well. Or Hussein. Wow, they're missing quite a few actually. But even so, they've got a strong case of team. Nice. Oh, very nice by Nick Hurst.
Very good.
Great, Nick. Beautiful. Excellent steal by Nick Hurst in the bludger.
Ucon's just trying to push through here. Not really getting past the Rexperts defense.
Jandy's can cut a title line than that.
Back to Rob. Across the bitch, but he misses
too high.
And stays in the high boundary.
Alright, so it acts as it effectively resets. Okay.
Yeah.
Quite interesting that Clem's going up there for points.
She's very far forward, but
yeah, she doesn't seem to be going back. She's sticking to one man as well.
She's manning Vish very well. Yeah. I'm surprised the Unicorns didn't punish that. Oh, very nice deflection. There's no beating. Oh, and he misses the alley-oop.
Can we do it? Yes,
we can. Still in it.
No goal.
And the Unicorns, the Rexperts are on.
Out the hard back.
Oh, that's devastating. That was a beautiful series.
Yeah.
And that comes off, and the Jack Spurt comes back on. And Jenkins is that behind her? Yep.
A bit of play on the left from Unicorns and Lauren from the Wreckers.
So the Unicorns now have magical goals.
Managed to maintain the top four.
What's the name of the other Unicorn?
Unicorns take the lead.
Or Beta. So we've got Nick and. Call her Nicorette.
She can do it,
right? Just wait on.
And a run for the quaffle. Jack Spurt picks it up.
Oh, take it down, Jack Spurt. Oh, she takes on Rob. Rob's gone. Oh, stole by Rob. He's too good.
And no goal. But he recovers. Passes to Peter. Oh, bludger.
Deflected by a bludger.
That was nice work, Liam.
Cool.
Vish is going to pick this one up.
Red Shoe's name is Rhea.
Rhea.
Oh, Jandals. Oh, nice deflection from Jandals.
It's got Vish open.
Oh, glad it goes to the keeper. I think Jandals can take a little bit more risks on she's getting strained a little bit.
Jenkins is coming off. So is Liam.
Oh, she might be actually.
She's just tired.
So they're missing two of their side at the moment. They should hold it up, really.
Going for a risky chasing the quaffle, but it's alright, pays off.
I didn't have the numbers, and you need to pick it up.
The Iraqis didn't have any support. Nice quick beats from Jenkins. Just picking them off. This is terrifying.
All 4 meters in a little 2 meter square.
Effectively hands her the ball through beat. Oh, it's brooms down from
Brooms down. Might be the third or fourth brooms down we've had.
Rhea is in trouble.
No. Nick got beat and then he basically dropped the ball into Rhea's hand. So
he dropped it into her hand.
He was like,
Yeah.
Which is interesting. It looked hilarious.
Did he get carded? It's a bit harsh.
Did he get carded?
Well, it's kind of like a beat and pass.
You'd normally get warning there for that, don't you?
But it's alright, the Unicorns are winning right now.
Oh, good on them.
Oh, losing bludger control hurts, but they're going to lose this now in a second. Really.
Oh, Rob just misses and gets beat.
And gets beat on the hand.
Unicorns lining up their defense slowly.
Magpies, and there's a horde of chasers in front of Ria, though. Oh, very good. Luckily,
Clem's Quidditch never stops. She's trying to tackle.
Yeah,
off,
very nice.
Great.
And Jackie.
Oh, he's going to run it.
Pass over to Bish.
Oh, they lost the
got a point.
Back to Lego.
Ooh.
Oh, good block.
Fantastic steal.
And Liam's on his chaser. Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice wrap.
Very good.
Ah, to Jackspert. Oh!
Jackspert by Rob.
Excellent work. Now they rebound, but and the unicorns are going to pop up with bloat with a bludger right inside. Oh, they don't take the defense.
Oh, almost caught there by Bish.
The unicorns had an excellent opportunity to reclaim budget control. It's unfortunately, there. Nick was out of position and unfortunate.
So I think Liam's going to go for a long shot to Ned. Yep.
Oh, and he scores.
Wow.
Hail Mary.
From half pitch. Can't defend against that.
That's 60 all.
Who's number 83?
I don't know.
Quick, guys.
New player?
Oh, and there's
oh.
Thank you, man. I need help.
Oh, nice deflect there by Peter. Back to Vish. Up to 83. tries to pass to Nick. It's a beater.
I think he might be new number 83.
Yeah, but he's doing pretty well.
Yeah. Oh, just running it down. No one's going to stop him. Oh, he's beat. Beat before goal, wasn't it?
I think it was Nacho Moten, wasn't it?
He was... You got to call that beat before goal.
I think that's called a brooms down, but everyone's still running around.
Josh called it a goal, but... He was behind. Is that a goal or not? Don't think it was called a goal. Good hassling by Nick. Oh, the snitch is getting chased by Jenkins. I should focus on the quaffle. She's over there.
Harry Potter stuff with the snitch. Jenkins is charging after him. Oh, deflection?
Oh, no.
Oh, that would be heartbreaking. Seemed like a short. Oh!
Good
snitch catch.
I think we just got that on the edge. Is that all good?
It looked pretty. No one's saying the negative.
And that's gone. Good game. So
good game.
That was caught by the Rex Rex.
The Rex managed to pull ahead, but the unicorn threw. Yes. The Rex pulled.